Here's the kiln unloading. Let's take a look at what we have in the kiln. So this is the top shelf. We have a nice origami bowl with beautiful texture. Some test tiles here. This is a glaze, a new glaze that I have. It didn't turn out as expected. It's a rutil glaze. And this is a slip cast cup. And this is a hand building vase, a rainbowed belly vase. And then a slip cast bunny. Have a little bird. Some more birds here. And dog as well. Cute little dog. And this is a marbled clay bowl.